the European Central Bank raises interest rates once more into rising inflation, but drops a commitment to further rate hikes from its statement. And AI is all the rage. The UK's competition watchdog investigates the technology with a view to protecting consumers.